Hey friends, it's that time once again to turn on the PS5 Demon's Souls machine for the last time this year. It's time to play some more Final Fantasy VII Remake Intergrade Intermission. Give me a second. Let me get my monitor set up. We'll get going. That's okay. Game audio? Is that you? Nope. Is that you? Nope. There we go. Hi friends, how's it going? Yesterday I started intermission, and I haven't made it super far, because I spent like the first 3 hours of the stream doing the Fort Condor stuff. To no one's surprise, a new version of the wireless, whatever. To no one's surprise, and, then I started doing some of the story. I made it to like the first boss in the game, I think. I can't recall any other ones. It was okay. I'm kind of surprised how much work went into this DLC. I thought it was going to be shorter than this, but then again, a lot of it was the minigame, so who knows. Anyways. Let's get going. Now, I think I'll take them longer to finish the Final Fantasy VII Remake than it took from Kingdom Hearts 1 to Kingdom Hearts 3. I feel like it's going to take a long time. They haven't even showed anything for Part 2 yet, I don't believe. Now, I don't anticipate it being all of Final Fantasy VII. I mean, very clearly they're showing bits of the game that's going to be cut out. I don't expect to see Fort Condor. I imagine it's going to be a much more abbreviated version after getting out of Midgar, though it's also been really stretched out too. If you've played through the first one. So I don't know how long it's going to take. But I'll probably be dead by then, so I hope you enjoy it. Hey, let me check my stuff real quick, because I think we're getting on the train. I have not gotten a single... Oh, wait! Oh, yo! I maxed out proficiency on one thing. Okay. Evade an attack. ATB increases when successful. Can be used while airborne. Let's do that. Oh, and I forgot that you can upgrade them too. Oh shit. How many points do I have? I have 56 SP. That's quite a bit to spend. The DLC has been surprisingly easy, I guess. Well, no, not surprisingly. I don't think the game was that difficult originally. There's not a hard mode that you can play immediately. Even if you've unlocked like hard mode in the other game. So I haven't really done anything. I haven't had to change my materias or anything at all, really. I'm gonna turn the volume down just a little bit. The music in this game is so loud. Hey, yo, did they add options for audio? Options. Audio. Oh, yo. Okay, we're gonna turn this down a little bit. Because it's so fucking loud. I don't know why it's like all maxed out. But there's so much sound happening all the time, especially if you're walking through town. Look how many dialogue prompts pop up just walking by a couple of people. Stranger danger. I don't think I have any cash left, do I? I've got 3K. Okay, materia equipment, Yuffie, is that how you say your name? A lot of people on Twitter were concerned that I was calling her Yiffie. I guess that's not her name. It is probably, Yuffie, now that I've, researched it. I got a couple. I've got a bunch of new materias. They like throw so much at you so quickly. Like the entirety of the base game worth of materia you get. They just like give it to you in like a 1 hour period. You don't get enough time to level up any of it. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with all of it, but I'll throw on Perry. I've even had this AP up on this fire for like the entire time that I've been playing, and it's not even close to being maxed out. That was with me doing the Fort Condor stuff first. I am kind of excited to play through this game again, though. It runs really well now. It was kind of frustrating how shitty the experience was on PS4. It wasn't the worst ever. But it's a lot better now. Anyway, sorry for running in a circle. I don't have anything to do. So we'll go get on the train. Can't wait for it to come to PC. Yeah, real soon. Maybe when they finish the game.
All set, boss?
I think we're good here. Let's roll.
It makes me sad because I don't see any way for Handsome Sonnen to be part of the main game ever. I like his character a lot. I like him way more than Yiffy.
Until further notice. Thank you.
Shh. The Splinter Cell's done its best to.
Oh, I thought you guys were dead.
Miss this train, and there's no telling when the next will be. Looks like it's now or never, guys.
Oh, hell yeah, Billy Bob. Let's go.
Sorry we couldn't give you a proper send off. Just know that we're rooting for you, okay?
Got motion sick. Chocobos, boats. I'm sure trains would have done it too.
Who is Melfi?
Who's Melfi?
My sister.
Huh.
She trained under your father at the same time as me. And she had such promise. Was ending. But a Shinra mech went haywire near a crowd, and she had to do something. They deserve what's coming to them.
Yeah.
Who's this guy? This is Sonnen. He's Yuffie's father's apprentice. And now part of the expanded Final Fantasy VII universe. I don't remember him being in the original game, but I don't remember anything about Wutai at all, so.
Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000.
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Reeve. Progress requires sacrifice. Learn to live with it.
Oh, hey, we're here.
Look at all these people.
Enough to make you sick. Let's get this over with.
Excuse me, I have some questions. You work for Shinra, isn't that right? Then would you care to comment on the rumors that Sector 7 will be the terrorist next target? They're going to hit the reactor, aren't they?
You! Stop right there! Get the hell
what
out of here.
What additional security plans are Shinra done with the military?
Elevators are right there. Let's catch one.
You're up, Heidi.
I want to take the stairs.
Perfect. Just perfect. But oh, how the mighty are fallen. Wu Tai colluding with Avalanche and resorting to terrorism. I always thought the Wu Taians an honorable people. They used to be, certainly. But now they're nothing but blood-sucking flies buzzing around Shinra's face. Would you not agree? In light of recent events, I mean.
I would. 100%.
What a lovely smile. Visitors should take the scenic route.
Oh, do I get to go through the museum?
And the opportunity to meet our latest autonomous weapons.
Oh. Okay.
Damn it! I'll never get a better chance. That was Scarlet, Director of Advanced Weaponry. It was one of her machines that killed Melfi!
Calm down, Sonon. Calm down. Remember, we're here for a reason.
Right, boss. I'm sorry.
Don't be. I was ready to strangle her myself. And that's before she sent us off in the wrong direction.
Where did she send us?
Only one way to find out. Don't worry, we'll get to materia research eventually. Just a little longer, my precious.
I'm surprised they let them this far with very visible weapons. I guess Yuffie doesn't have anything except this weird bag arm. I have no clue what the fuck that's supposed to be. Just like some weird arm guard or something. Why does it got like a little spout on it? Is she gonna inflate it? Is that where she keeps the materia? Do they pop out of that hole? I don't know the Yuffie lore enough, I guess. Hey, what's on sale? Nothing. Oh, it's just her sack arm. Oh, that was insensitive of me. I feel bad now. All right. Sorry. No space for Sonnen to sit. Okay, no open. They've been really good with the music this DLC, even though it's been loud as fuck all the time. Even after turning it down, it's still super loud. Oh, cool.
Yes, look at this place. Weapons here, weapons there, weapons everywhere. They're ready for some serious action.
Sounds like you are too.
Duh. Unlike my old man, I'm not some lazy drunk. I fight for what I believe in. Something he'd never understand.
Wonder how he's holding up.
Behind bars, you mean? Not well, if the government's got anything to say about it. Good on him. Jail's where he belongs.
What's my master you're talking about? Mind laying off him a little?
You know what? Let's drop it. Not exactly my favorite talk. It's only gonna make me mad. More importantly...
My god, you people are deadly boring. Luckily, I know exactly how to lighten things up. With a little experiment. Just don't go dying on me. That
might yield
very interesting results now,
wouldn't
it?
Unit
calibration complete. Initiating
combat data collection sequence. I
can't afford to
lose this.
Oh no, battery level! Oh well. I gotta dodge, don't I?
Waiting for next test.
Thought it was a carry. I don't know what her new. It's like supposed to be a boomerang. It doesn't look quite like one.
Unit calibration complete.
Whoa, they made all the Fort Condor figures real. What the fuck? That's so cool. Forgot how to play. There we go. They shouldn't have made the ninjutsu so strong. Yuffie's kind of fucking silly. Because you can just change element at any moment.
Ecstatic.
Hold on, I gotta check my proficiency again because I forgot how to do it. Evade an attack. Okay.
Madam Director,
the intruders are about to reach Scarlet Lore.
And we'll let them. Meanwhile, find out what it is they want. You do have eyes, don't you? Then you can see that while they are simpletons, they've made it further than any normal Wutaian ever could. Clearly they are ninjas. Teenage ninjas. And they've come such a long way. We simply must roll out the red carpet. My trusty steed should provide a fitting welcome, I think. Keep me apprised, would you?
Ma'am, cut system power to the research facility. Bar access to confidential data, then retrace their steps. Find out why they're here. Above all, do not let them out of your sight.
Sir!
Oh, material!
What's that? Metal gear.
Mm-hmm. Is that materia I smell?
End of the line, Wutai scum!
Uh-oh. I am out of bounds. I don't think that should be happening. Okay, hold on. I can still do this fight. Good thing there's a jump button to press to get out of it. Oh, maybe if I do a sync. Uh-oh, now Sonnen's over here. Okay. I gotta get an ATB bar. Almost. Alright. Abilities. Art of War. Bad news. I think I made it worse.
Is there an idea of mood lighting?
Might be the power. That thing's off too.
Oh cool, it moved me out. Poof.
Gotcha.
Neat. Source offline. Oh. That's it, just one? Ninja, what? Ninja cannonball. All right, sure, whatever. I don't need HP. Ninja cannonball. Use special tandem attacks, all right. Mm-hmm. Skills master. Small ATB increase when using three types of commands. No. No, thank you. Another steadfast block. Is that one, like, maxed? Otherwise, why would you give me one? Because I think we started with one. I guess so both of us can have it. Nope. Okay. Well, thanks, I guess. Interesting way to climb. She's quirky. All right. Let me get my ribbon. What the fuck? Yeah, I'll take. Oh no way! I want to use my my Gozu drive. Sanin can have the ribbon. Was that you? I thought something just climbed up the side. It might have been just on him. Volant armlet. What is that? Embellish materia. Facilitate materia. Oh, triples the amount of AP earned for all materia set to this armor. What the fuck? If only it had another slot on it. Is there a way to get extra slots on stuff? Triple's pretty good. I don't think there was. Just seems weird the way it phrased it. Yeah, I'll do that. Oh, hey, another ninja.
Let's do this! Get lost! too shabby, Sonon.
I got you, boss.
Gotcha!
Oh, hey, I know him from Fort Condor.
Got you in my sight, Shinra.
Immune, huh? Okay. He did just shoot lightning out of him, so I don't think that would be the right one, but I don't have a Cess on, so I'm just gonna have to keep trying. Immune. Okay. Evade an attack. Oh, I have to activate it. Oh, okay. Oh, dude, it's the ice skates, dude. Yeah, sure, turn it on.
Level 2 power grid online. Initiating Mako energy saturation. Deploying security grid.
Not long now, my precious. Sleep in my arms soon.
Entry lock released.
And what do we have here? A secret material vault, perhaps?
Ooh, maybe.
Employee identity confirmed. Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Training? Really? Just give us what we came for already.
Still be worth a shot. Could be something in it for us. Just be careful. Okay.
Run the okay. An orb of ATB assist, ATB boost, ATB stagger. Okay. Oh. Am I throwing things again? Like with Sector 5 Undercity, with its Sector 5 Undercity relative, the object is to destroy as many boxes as possible. All right.
All right, cool. I didn't know how to get on that platform up there. I don't know if an Art of War would be better here or Windstorm, but probably would have been Art of War. Did I win? Oh, it gave me all in one go. Cool. Soldier training. Gil up, experience up, magnify. Oh, those are pretty good too. Okay. There must be. Oh, there we go. There's some intense slowdown in here. I don't know if that's some sort of effect from hitting them with something that causes like a brief pause, or if it's just chugging. Because sometimes it does just like stop when you hit things. I don't know how you're supposed to score so well on this one. Come on. Please. Okay. I'm so far off. Holy shit. That's like the final area, too. I probably need the experience up for that one. I'm pretty sure it's in one go. So I'm missing that experience up one. Maybe if I change my equipment around a little. I think Boomerang's one of the weakest weapons I've got. Attack power, AP up, weapon ability, critical hit rate, 10% boosted. Over here, precision, regen. Mug. I think leveling this one would probably help. Oops. Not enough. Okay. Let me go mess with my materials. I think Deadly Dodge would be good here. Can I get an AP up on that? It'll take too long. Doesn't do anything right now. First strike. Start a battle. No, thank you. ATB assists. Repeating command 2 times. Stagger materia. Unstaggering foe. Skillmaster. I'm using 3 types. I think that might help. It's kind of hard to remember how some of these exactly work.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to 1 subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Cool fidget spinner.
How you like
that? Oh yeah.
You're gonna get what's coming to you.
Surprised I didn't get that off of that windstorm. I might have wasted a little bit too much time over there. Damn.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Bother with that.
Run like a chocobo. Gotcha. Got you now. You're gonna get what's coming to you. How you like this?
It's so hard to hit this one up here for some reason. Oh, that's it. Oh no. Yeah. Oof. Unless there's some more, like, time blocks, I don't know how you do that. Yeah, it's really hard to cycle between different blocks with the lock on. Sometimes you just kind of have to get lucky that the one you're looking at's the one it locks onto. It looks like you have to be pretty close to smashing all of them. I got most of the big white blocks that were worth 1,500. This might be something I have to come back to. Elevator still no work. Oh, it do. What about the grate? Oh, sorry, Sonnen.
Oh, come on! How could we have gotten so lost?
Easy now. Focus. I know. Spirit of Chow Bean?
Sure. You ate it!
You sound surprised.
Huh? Man, I'm glad you're here.
Likewise.
It really helps, knowing I'm not alone in all this.
Yeah, same here.
Go this way. Why? It's bean time! I'm busting out the beans with the bros. Once they get this boss assembled, it's gonna be sick! Yeah, I bet that's what's in there. Beans. comfy. Yeah, I'll be back after I climb all over this. Oh no, I can't! What the frick? Alright. You win. Can I use the elevator? Oh, I forgot I have mega potions. Oops. I don't know if we can Art of War from up here. I think we'll just get stuck on this wall. Alright. Cool. Oh. Sonnen. Hey,
hey, get your lazy butt up.
All right. Fuck you.
So, have you found out what they want yet?
We think so. We can't say for certain, as their behavior is erratic. But they appear to be searching
for material.
Excuse me? You mean to say that these savages have gone to all this trouble for materia?
So far as we can tell, yes.
How very dull. Be that as it may, I suppose I should talk to them.
Ma'am.
Enjoying yourselves, I trust? All by a simple hologram? How precious. But I know just what you need to loosen up a little. After such a long journey, you must be so tense. Luckily, I have toys for that. All far more entertaining than this.
What do you want?
Oh dear, is that any way to talk to your host? Really though, as guests, it's more about what you want, and I think you'll find it just up ahead. Hurry now, don't keep me waiting.
So boss, what are you thinking?
That we're walking into a trap, I guess. But it's nothing we can't handle, right?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
I need to get my cure materia. I replaced it, and forgot about it. I'm not using this fire materia. I don't think there's like any use for elemental outside of like the elemental shield. Cause you can just do whatever the fuck she wants. Y'all got a bench up here? Can I rest here? Yeah. Oh yeah, I can't go anywhere there unless these doors open now. Those aren't real. Give me gun.
Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily. Analysis.
Hey, we didn't 100% whip that one. Hey, Volatile.
Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial.
God, I love these environments. I don't know what that is. I'll do that.
Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site.
Oh.
Test will begin momentarily.
Whoa, cool. Another Fort Condor reference.
Beginning analysis.
Oh my god. Okay. Well.
How about you pull yourself together?
That's a lot of damage. Really fast. Hey Luigi guy, how's it going? Oh, I can do it. Synergize. Missed my chance.
Analysis concluded. continuing trial.
Can I change my material?
Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial.
Nope. Okay, there we go. Oh, that's not even close to being done. Never mind. Healing's about halfway. Item effectiveness, auto cure, steadfast block, warding. I'm gonna put the warding one here. And then we'll do provoke here. Provoke is purple? Yeah. Give me the cake.
Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
Oh, it's just sling grenades. Okay. Son, you have so much health. I want to see what this one is. I think I knew what that one is.
Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site.
It's not what I thought it was. Oh, this is gonna suck. Okay, you can't stop him from ejecting. Lesson learned.
Get lost!
Oh, okay.
Analysis concluded. Beginning final test.
Gotcha.
Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
Oh, that's a cute little fella. Cool unicycle. Pretty fast. Okay, it takes reduced damage from electricity. He do got a wheel, so. What is it? Mega potion. I'll take 3. Does it auto-save? I mean, maybe. Yeah, it does. Chunky.
Where are we? That thing can't be operational, can it?
We better hope not, boss.
At long last, Wu Tai's finest deigned to join us. You've performed admirably.
Quit acting all superior. We both know you're afraid of us.
Is that so? Well, maybe I am.
You should know there's more where we came from. Lots more. and you'll never see him coming. Just imagine a whole clan of ninjas landing on your doorstep.
Oh my! We must do something right away.
Well, you can't.
Don't say that. Won't you at least give us a chance?
What the?
Allow me to present the latest innovation in Shinra battle armor. Designed by yours truly. This'll be a memory to cherish for the rest of your lives. All 30 seconds of them.
But not for much longer, eh, Ross?
Right on. You're as good as scratch.
Oh, nope. Scarlet, you're already dying. Oh, Scarlet's not dying. Whoa!
Little. Stop now.
two, perhaps? Those actuators weren't up to the task. Time for an overhaul.
Hello? My, my, my. How the tables have turned.
Proud of yourself, little savage?
What are you doing?
Oh, no.
Vice, this is a surprise. To what do I owe the pleasure?
These idiots want to digitally replicate me, so I'm indulging them.
I'll say.
Transporting!
These Kingdom Hearts characters. Even worse, they're Dirge of Cerberus characters.
Done in Wutai, you just howl until you get what you want.
That's enough, Sonon. I got this. All right, lady, out with it. Tell us where you're hiding the new materia. Don't play dumb now. We know you've been cooking up something super powerful.
Well, well, Wutai must have some highly skilled intelligence operatives. That, or we have a mole in our midst.
Check on it.
All right, but make it quick.
You are correct that we're in the process of creating an exquisite new materia. However, it is far from complete.
Yeah, right. You must think I'm stupid.
Would I lie to you? Regrettable though it is, other plans have been deemed a higher priority.
What other plans?
Well, just between you and me, my colleagues and I are going to drop plate number 7 on the slums. And then we're going to blame it on Avalanche and Wutai.
I don't get it. You're gonna drop a plate? And?
Oh dear! I think your friend might have run into trouble. Aren't you going to save him? Quickly now!
Hold on, I gotta break all the boxes in this room first. That might have been the Xenos VA.
these assholes?
No clue. Targets
are just appeared.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but...
Just hit me with it.
There is no ultimate materia. Not yet. She said it's still in the works. And she mentioned something else. Gonna drop plate number 7.
They're gonna do what?
They're gonna drop plate number 7 on the slums. Apparently...
Part of the sector!
Wait! So GTA was being serious?
This is bad.
Right behind you. We may not have the material, but we do have good intel. And we can't afford to let it die with us.
Oh. What? Oh. Hello, shotgun man standing next to me. This is PS5. It's for PS4, but not this DLC. This DLC specifically, I think, is for PS5. Oh, what's his name? PC? Never. Who even knows? Oh, he's got, like, cool stealth camo. I think the PS5 version of this game pushed out the exclusivity for like another year. I was kind of surprised when they started doing like the Deep Lab stuff. I didn't expect them to go like fully into Dirge of Cerberus. but here we are, I guess. I mean, the Dirge of Cerberus story is important, but God, a lot of it sucks. Her mean sack. I don't know. I think that's where she stores her materias because it's got like this little weird port on it on the side that's, I guess, roughly materia sized. I don't know. They don't explain it. I don't know if they show it doing anything. It's just a very complicated backpack, I think. I'm surprised this is still going.
Work, you stupid. No good. Door won't budge.
Meaning oh, wait. Trapped. I think it's for her spinny thing. It might just be an arm guard. I don't know.
Thank you.
want them to suffer.
Send in the GIMP.
The rest I leave to you.
Challenge, meaning we're in for a world of hurt.
So fair!
I think that's weak to fire. I think Sonnen is a new character. I don't recall him being in Final Fantasy VII in any capacity. I might be wrong about that though. But Sonnen's supposed to be Yiffy's dad's apprentice, who's babysitting her. Reduced damage probably is not good to be doing. Let's try ice. I've got bad news. I don't want to spoil anything for Final Fantasy VII if someone hasn't played through it, like the remake. But Diabolic Creation. I'll stay over here. Good luck, Sonnen. Got some sort of orb. Tentacle drill. Oh, it's okay. Pressure.
I'm on.
Oh. Okay. He do be changing elements on me. Oh yeah! Cute. Get him. Four damage, yeah! Frog again. Back to please, I don't want to be Frog. To sit down? Okay.
Who could have done this?
Stinky.
The looks of this. I doubt they're here to help.
Subjects on site. It's time. Initiate the Tvia field test.
Sir.
Oh,
team?
Team? Fool. There are no teams in Deep Ground.
Deep Ground?
The place where my brother and I like to play.
Cool. Now mind moving aside.
Let's take a different tack.
Well, can't blame a girl for trying.
Now, let the games begin.
Ooh. My element didn't actually go off. Turn the music down too, just so you know.
Where were we?
I don't know what this crap is, but it's definitely
Siphonic
not
surge.
Good.
Surrender to the darkness, embrace it.
My soul's being eroded.
Don't
You disgust me.
You disgust me. Quick, get the stagger. No, guess not.
Behold the true beauty of darkness. Courses through me.
Oh, there's another set of Pampa. Here goes my soul again.
Spoil the moment, but we should probably get going.
But I'm so tired.
I could carry you.
You win. Sheesh.
Oh. Why couldn't it be Yuffie? Yuffie's okay. I like Sonin better, though. I'm a little sad that he's gone. Sonin died, and so did my controller. Sonin had to die to this Nomura hell beast. Fucked up. Cute. Whoa, the overworld! We finally get to see it! This is it!
think I can do this alone. The amazing Yuffie wants you. Join her team and the sky's the limit.
Now that ending sucked. Oh well, I don't know what else they could have done. There's still stuff to do as well. So. Oh. Oof. Give me something.
Hey, Barrett? Were you really walking the whole way?
Yep.
Calm's still pretty far, though, isn't it?
Another full day, give or take.
Question. When my mom says a full day, she means from the time you get up in the morning till the time you go to bed. But for me, it means from the time you get up in the morning all the way through till the time you get up the next morning. So, which is it for you?
Gotta go with Elmira on that one.
That's a relief.
Is it, though?
Cloud, bet you've had to hoof it from sunup to sundown tons of times. This is all just same old, right?
That's right. But even so, we're all gonna need to stop and rest. Especially you.
Yeah, I know. Anyway, marching into the unknown ain't easy, but don't worry, because I'm here to lead the way.
That's comforting.
Of course it is. All right, everyone, let's stop here for a minute. Leader's orders. Now breathe in that fresh air. Oh. Huh? Actually, scratch that. Let's, save it for later, when we're not so close to Midgard.
Guess this is goodbye, City of Mako.
Like this?
Yep, just like that.
Cool.
Oh, no way! A car!
Can't wait to see what's so important in this cutscene. This is it. They don't want you to see this.
What is it with these damn birds?
Sorry about that.
No need to apologize, ma'am.
Look at that. Where's a roof when you need one?
Gonna be okay?
Should be, but weird. My stomach's in knots.
That's its way of telling you it's hungry. Let's move!
sure.
Oh, maybe that's why.
It's been a while, huh? Long time no see. How you been? Listen. Hey. I'm back! Aerith?
Gungaga? Alright, cool. A new foe has been added to the combat simulator. He can be fought choosing chapter 17 in the main story via chapter selection. Once you have completed the game... Wait, which... would not this one? The other one? Okay. Alright, I guess I'll play this in the main game, I suppose. new combat challenges also added to chapter 2 of Intermission. Oh, all right. I didn't do any of those. Oh, my controller's still disconnected. Hold on, I gotta plug it into the PS5. Okay. Controlling. Hello? There we go. Alright, I did it. I made it to level 36. And didn't do anything with any of my materia, and I guess none of that carries over at all. Neat. Strive? I don't know. What is that? Saved game. Okay. You cannot leave the main menu at this time. You can now replay any chapter from the beginning by... Oh, okay. What? Accessing chapter selection via the main... Do I go to system to get there? Oh, okay. Alright, so I can do that now. Oh, are there documents to collect? Oh, well. Are there figures to collect? Oh, I missed out on so many Fort Condor figures. Okay. Anyways... I guess I'll take a break and figure out what the heck I'm gonna do. I'll be back in a minute. I'll at least go do the fight, I guess. See how that is. It's been a while since I played the main game, but it shouldn't be too hard to get into. Anyways, I'll be back soon. That's not the right one. There we go. See you in a sec. Hi friends, I'm back. I think this game's worth it. I have been waiting for this game for two generations of consoles, which I've purchased with this game in mind, and it barely coming out for one of them, and I'm playing it on a completely different one now. I think it's a really good game. It's definitely not a substitute for the original game. If you're familiar with any of the other Final Fantasy VII content, that'll become quickly clear. But I think it's a very cool, hopefully not horrible sequel. Definitely worth playing. When it'll be finished, who knows? But I got like 70 hours out of the base game doing like everything. Even this DLC was actually pretty long. Well, it was about 6 hours for $20. I guess you could squeeze more time out of it. I guess there's combat simulations you could do. I don't know if there's any fun fights in it. I guess I can go look. More Fort Condor. I wish there was more Fort Condor fights to do. DLC, no. Chapter selection? Okay. I just want to do... Oh, hard mode's accessible now. Oh boy. I don't know where you get access to the thing. Let's see, you now have access to Shinra's Combat Simulator, which can be found in the room ahead. New battles await those looking for a challenge. Cool. Is this the room ahead? In this way. Need some mega potions. Cause boy, that last fight I burned through all of them. Neat. Shinra's Dark Secrets, a series of two-person team battles for Yuffie and Sonnen. Face off against Shinra forces. Three rounds. Enfeeblement Ring. Okay.
Yeah.
Ow. But I think this job did a much better job at a remake than Nier did, so... Did the Nier remake even change anything? There is a very short extra ending, which was supposed to be in the original game, which is good, but literally nothing about the game changed in a good way. It looks nicer and has a really shitty PC port. It is almost one for one the same game. Oh, you're right. They did add a new segment at the beach. I forgot about that part. I mean, they changed the character models, but not anything else, though. Almost everything else is just as crusty as it used to be. Okay, I got my enfeeblement ring. There were a few plot ghosts. Not like there was one. If you try to go in Seventh Heaven, you get plot ghosted. That's about it. I think it's lightning. I love Monster Hunter Bird. Ow. I hate this thing. New Monster Hunter Stories game? That's cool. I'm not super into most of like the Monster Hunter spin-off stuff, but that's good for somebody that's into it. ninjutsus. There we go. Unbeatable. I think I've seen that before. I think they had a demo for it pop up on Steam. The art looked really neat, but I don't know anything about it. The one with the pink-haired character. Oh. I don't remember how to fight Behemoth. Okay. Horns are resistant to magic. It seems. Don't do that. Oh! Target the horn.
Get
I don't think there's any announcement at all about anything for Final Fantasy Remake. They just said that, like, after this, they'll be working on it. When it's pissed off, does it take more damage on the horns? No, immune. Okay. Are you dead? Not yet. Versus top secrets, only available in hard difficulty. Frick. Well, I guess it's time for hard difficulty. No, I think Vice is in the main story in the combat simulator. I don't know if you can actually fight him as Yuffie. At least that's what it tried to tell me. I think. On the upside though, that's where I did all my grinding and I have like all level 50 characters and all my materias maxed out. So I'd rather do it there, to be honest. I don't have anything right now for Yuffie. I'm just kind of going. Oh yeah, I gotta change the difficulty. System. Chapter select. Hard. It's weird that you can't just select it there. Yeah, I pre-ordered the PS5 when it first came out on Amazon. I haven't had anything to play on it since then, but I have one. It's been occupying the corner for the better part of this year. Because it's too fucking big to put anywhere else. Götterdämmerung. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna get fucked. Oh god, I hated this fight. Been silenced. No items either. Bye, Sonnen.
You're just gonna leave me like this?
I think in hard mode, at least in the combat simulator, I don't think you're allowed to use items. Hey, Soup. Oh, I'm dead. I mean, I guess... Four. Yeah, I remember this has a countdown, so you have to do enough damage during this countdown to stop it from murdering you, and that's not gonna happen. I think that might require a little bit of a grind. And that's only one of three. I wonder what else... Maybe it lets you... Oh, yeah. Yeah. I remember. It's been pretty good so far. Even as someone who finds Yuffie pretty irritating, I liked it. I think I'm pretty much done with it, though. The only thing left to do is, like, these challenge fights. It's pretty much over. There is another challenge fight, though, that gets added to the main game that I wanted to check out. But yeah, this is gonna require me to, like, grind and get my, materia figured out, and I'm just not feeling that. But the ending for it was kind of interesting. The boss fights were alright. I think if they added the option to play through on hard mode to start off, it would have been more enjoyable. I don't feel like I really had to try for any of them. I remember you had the fight, I think it's Bahamut, Leviathan, and then the robot, I think, is the last challenge. Or, no, I think the robot was separate. I don't even remember what the fuck that robot was. Who was the other one that you had to fight then? Was there an Ifrit? Is it a completely different robot? I don't remember his name. I don't recall if he was a reference to anything. How do I get to the chapter select of this? Game load fast, at least. System, chapter select, 17. It's probably gonna have to be on hard.
That should be everything. Initiate projection sequence. What do you make of your new form, Vice? We've replicated everything about you, from thought patterns to stress responses. You should, however, notice some improvements due to my latest update. Indeed, I'd venture to say you're stronger now than you've ever been.
Stronger than I've ever been. A big claim, little man. Now, who do I kill?
Given that this is merely a training exercise, no one.
We'll see.
Have fun in your digital purgatory.
I'm the one who carried you here.
Am I allowed to leave? No. I picked the right chapter, I think.
My mom and I stayed here years ago. The room looks exactly the same. Every morning, I remember crying here alone.
Aerith, before we break out of here, talk to us.
No.
Anyway, we gotta get to the roof, right?
Then we can use the same elevator that Hojo did.
Let me check my materials real quick. Tifa has none equipped. I'm not sure why. I don't think I was using Tifa for the fights. I think I was using Barret.
That elevator. Was it this way?
Yes. His odor still lingers.
Stinky. I think someone did like a save edit on the game and they were able to load Red as a playable character. He even had it like equipment slots and everything. I guess he just didn't want you to play as him. Unblockable attack. Wait, hold on. Alright, thanks for the tutorial.
No more playing nice. Nothing personal.
Kid. Now I remember how to play.
Go on.
Nice job. What? Shit! What the hell, Red?
Hi, Chadley.
A pleasure to see you again, Cloud. How can I be of service?
Thank you.
I sense a sudden surge of emotion in my future.
Did I go to the right chapter? I think maybe. You have to go through the whole lab too.
Shinra's dark secret.
What I wouldn't give to burn it all down. But we need to get to the roof.
Yeah, this is chapter 17. I remember having to go through the first room. Yeah, it's in like the lobby area with the like cafeteria. I think there's a little bit of stuff you have to go through, though. Yeah, the max level's 50. Materia doesn't fully max out. I don't know how they're gonna handle it between games. Probably not.
Genova.
I'd better hurry.
I wonder what happens. Oh well. I better hurry. How the frick do you get down? Oh, here we go. Oh, I gotta hold it. Yeah.
Test subject pods? Guess I can use these.
The lighting looks a little better down here. It didn't take a half hour to load. That's pretty good.
No holding back. That's that. Nothing to it. Thanks. It's all right. Time to get enough. That's that.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
Nowhere close.
Let's go. If we flip that switch, we can get to the other side.
I may be able to do that.
You sure?
Yes.
Okay, go do it. You don't need my help, right?
Now it's my turn. Do the trick.
Skip.
What kind of freak show have they got going on in here? Come on, it ain't back.
Need a hand?
Yeah, right. Just have a little bit of fun, that's all.
For how long?
Long as it took you to get here.
Let's dance, asshole.
Through the fucking roof. Oh. He got a shield.
Gotta love.
Got him.
Yeah, I'm fine.
If you say so.
Guess we're out.
What's the plan?
First, we find Tifa and Aerith. Then we head for the roof. Should be an elevator somewhere. Didn't expect any of this, but we just gotta roll with it. Come on, let's go.
How's video game? I'm trying to get to the combat simulator, but I forgot I have to play through like the entirety of chapter 17 to get there.
Don't move an inch. We'll head down too. Be right there.
Huh? I can't hear what you're saying.
I think there's something over there.
Yeah, that sure would be nice.
Off I go.
Hey Red, you gonna do anything over there? No? Okay.
There's no control panel. We don't have the means to go this way.
Yeah. You okay in there?
No need to worry. We're fine. But what do we do now? I don't see any way out of this room.
Can you all hear me?
Is it the door next to Chandler?
Oh, Joe.
Was there another way to go?
So, tell...
Hold on. No.
Okay, here we go. Because I don't really remember doing that much. I do remember having to go through that first room.
My mom and I stayed here years ago when I was just a little girl. The room looks exactly the same. Every morning, they'd come and take my mom away. I remember crying here alone.
Aerith, before we break out of here.
Okay, can I skip now? Yeah!
Get to the roof, right?
Then we can use the same elevator that Hojo did.
That elevator, was it this way?
Yes, his odor still lingers.
Oh, fuck. Well, my bad. Probably should pay more attention.
Well, we've added a new individual's data to the combat simulator. I can't divulge any details, but I can say its existence is both highly classified and extremely dangerous. To be completely honest, I had some misgivings about implementing it. Even now, I'm still not entirely sure I made the right decision. However, I do believe that engaging it in combat will yield vital information. And who better to extract that information than you, Cloud? If you're willing to try, I'd appreciate the help.
Okay. Three-person team versus the Immaculate One. Okay, I guess I'll go die now.
They shall be slashed, strangled, and slaughtered. Beaten, stabbed, and crushed. Garroted and impaled. Shot and executed without.
Let the hunt begin.
Bye, Cloud. Ugh.
and run. I get a lot of damage when I am able to stand up. Without provoking this fight, you can't do fucking anything. Dead before I could even try. Nah, I'm probably not gonna do this for too long.
Taste my blade.
It's hard to jump into the game, into like the hardest point of the game after not playing it in like a year, so. Oh. Has gun now. Immune to gun now. Alright. Magic seems to be okay. The last fight was incredibly hard before this one, and I remember it taking quite a while to get figured out. I don't know. I was thinking about playing through again with the PS5 version and not doing any of the side quests, but I don't know. I don't know if I really want to do that. I think I'm going to take a break for now and then figure out if I do want to do that. Save here so next time I don't have to crawl my way back and forget where I'm at. What to do for the rest of the stream though? I don't know. Give me a bit. I'll be back and I'll think about it. See you soon.